Frustration had become a part of my daily life. Eventually, I ran into a guy in a restaurant. His eyes burned with an almost ungodly fighting spirit. And he looked at me as though he could see the darkest depths of my soul. So, you're the one who's been looking into the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs? He said before making his way to the exit. The way he stared at me from the door let me know that he wanted me to follow him. Hypnotized, I walked slowly towards him. As we left the restaurant, he formally introduced himself. His name was Lee Chao-Long.
Excellent. 助けた恩を蹴りで返すとは、とんだじゃじゃ馬ぶりだ。
助けた…うん。ここは…私は…なぜここに…記憶システムがまだ正常でないようだな。不審者を確認、排除します。やれやれ、手荒なことはしたくないのだがね。
Fight!
少し予定が狂ってしまったが、起動テスト完了だ。今の刺激で記憶システムもまともになったのではないかな。
あ、まさかあなたは。変な社長さんのリー、なんとか。変なは余計だが、あとリー・チャオランだ。まあ思い出してくれて光栄だ。
でも、なぜあなたが私を…私は一体…ん?なるほど。完全回復とまではいかなかったか。